Welcome to the Portland Winterhawks coaching show. I'm filling in for Mike Johnson today. I'm the assistant coach, Don Hay, and I'm going to be talking about the forecheck, a defensive zone concept, a system that we want to use to get the puck back in the offensive zone. The key to the offensive zone forecheck is first man pressure. We want to separate the defenseman that has the puck from the puck. With good forechecking pressure by being physical and by finishing our check and obviously taking away his hands. We call it sawing off his hands so he can't make the pass and trying to put him into a position where it's not comfortable by finishing his check. Okay, the next key, and I think is really important, is how our forwards read the play. You have to have a mindset that you want to get the puck back. You have to read the play, you have to react to where the puck is going. And I think that all three forwards have got to move their feet, have their sticks on the ice, and really reload back through the middle of the ice to create the turnover and get the puck back so we can go on offense. We feel those are some keys that can help you start your forecheck in practice and get you started. Then we'll come back next week with the second part of the forechecking series. Thanks a lot.